Hey guys, it's Rod here, and I'm super excited about making this new video for you guys today on Wealthsimple Trade's VIP feature. We made a video a while back on the pros and cons to Wealthsimple Trade, and to my surprise, they came out with this new VIP feature that actually addresses a lot of the things that we touched on the cons. And so I've been using the VIP feature, collecting some feedback to give to you guys, because my goal for this video is to get you to understand if this VIP feature makes your life any better. And if it does, then awesome. They actually heard what we complained about in the cons. So let's jump into this video, because I hope there's gonna be some value for you to take away from this. So for those of you who don't know, Wealthsimple Trade is essentially an online brokerage platform that prides itself on commission-free trade, right? We in Canada didn't have too many options back in the day. We were just stuck with these big companies, the big online brokerages, which were like $10 to buy, $10 to sell. We got slapped with that $20 fee, and we went on from there without any other choices. Now Wealthsimple's here. They came into the picture. They were not charging us anything really to do those trades, but we had some issues with it. 15 minutes lag. We didn't have kind of money in the account for 3 to 4 days. It would take a while to come through. And after all of our complaints, they finally heard us and brought us the VIP feature. So this is their newest subscription, which goes for $3 a month plus tax. And they essentially take out the money by removing from your cash balance that's on Wealthsimple Trade. And I'm actually pretty excited about this update when they did it, and I've been using it and I've been pretty happy with it. So check this out. We now have on-demand market pricing. And I really specifically say on-demand though, because it's not automatic, but it's as close as possible to having those automatic market updates. So what I mean with on-demand is, if you head over to one of the specific stocks, you'll need to just hit that little refresh button just to be able to toggle to see what the price is, which I actually don't mind. I think it's okay to do, because if I'm interested in that stock and I'm curious to how it's doing, I don't mind pressing on that if I'm going to execute like a market order or anything like that. So that works great for me. Some people might not still like that, but I think it is working in the direction of our comments that we've provided to Wealthsimple Trade in the past. And I'm actually very happy to see that, because I can actually update and see if a stock is actually moving materially up or down. Who knows? There's meme stocks popping left and right nowadays, and that's gonna get me to be up to date to see how things are trending. So if I place a market order, I'm gonna have a better direction of what price I am gonna pay. So big thumbs up for me on that. The second thing that Wealthsimple Trade did provide with this VIP status is you can now instantly deposit $1,000 without any settling period. And what I mean with the settling period is there was a time lag between you transferring over the funds from your bank to Wealthsimple Trade. And that would take anywhere between 1 to 3 business days. And I've seen in the past it be quicker, slow down a little bit. And it seems like now they've made some changes to it again, and it seems to be going a lot quicker with at least this VIP. So if I was to deposit $1,000 today, I would have those funds immediately and I could purchase things with it. And I don't know about you, but if there are days that are red in the market, I would totally love to utilize that ability to take advantage of those discount days. Now, it comes with a bit of a caution. You get the opportunity to use this instant $1,000, but you need to wait another 3 business days before you get access to another $1,000 to instantly deposit. So if you deposit $1,500 today, you're gonna have $1,000 immediately available to use, but then the other $500 are gonna have to settle and wait for 3 more business days. So there's some pros and cons to that. I think if you're kind of like me and kind of every 2 weeks or every week you drop in, let's say $1,000 a week, I think you're perfectly fine. I don't see this kind of affecting too much. If you're gonna drop in lump sum big dollars, yeah, it might not be of too much of benefit to you, but I still think having this feature is a better than not having it at all. So I do think, in my own personal opinion, that Wealthsimple Trade did actually make these features to us available at a very attractive price. $3 for me is worth it to have that instant deposit so I can take advantage of those discount days, and for me to have that on-demand market pricing where I can have a better gauge on how the stocks are priced at that exact moment. So if this video did provide any value to you, please give a big thumbs up. It does help me tremendously. And if you're not yet signed up with Wealthsimple Trade, you can sign up using my referral link down below. You're gonna get a bonus, I'm gonna get a bonus, and we're both gonna be very happy people. So with that, I'm just gonna conclude the video and say, I really appreciate you for staying this long. And I hope to see you in the next video soon. See ya.